think I'm ready to eat. It's right here.
Ready to go. Pretty much, yeah. Dan Walls here from the American Heart Association with another great West for Dinner recipe. And this one, of course, is heart healthy for you. We're going to the end and then working our way backwards today.
Today we have rosemary chicken out of the American Heart Association's new book, Light and Easy Recipes. It is truly light and easy, with an emphasis on the easy. All I did this morning was, because I can't do this in 4 minutes, but essentially you use some packaged dry Italian dressing seasoning. You put it on the chicken. You put a little chopped rosemary on the chicken. You cook the chicken. We take the chicken off. We put it there. And then the fun part is a little cup of wine. To make a little sauce. I have some leftover sauce from this morning. And a little lemon juice.
It smells great.
And some lemon zest.
You can see the recipe on the side of your screen. It'll also be on our website at kcra.com. But of course, as Dan was saying, this is part of the new Light and Easy Recipes. It's a little recipe guide that is now in stores near you.
And we got us a little sauce and that.
Voila.
And I tried it last night, so this is road tested. So
you endorse your own recipe.
No, I endorse their recipe.
Their recipe, yes. Your creation this morning. Okay.
Outstanding. Dan, we appreciate it. It's heart healthy. Once again, it's on our website, which is at kcra.com.